October 2022, ZipTie tweets out a theory that Yoru and Neon could be an insane combo in ranked. So, as a Neon main myself, I duoed up with him. We came up with plays that were never before seen by the Valorant community, but then it would hit. A problem that messed us up so hard that we would be forced to fundamentally change how we played the game. This is the story of how we spent 4 months training the first of its kind cross-map stun TPs in Valorant.
Cutting through.
One smoke mask.
I watched it on the main map.
Wait, you're with me.
Bro, can you do music
before they get?
Don't say a word. Don't say a single word to me.
All that time it was Chris.
One enemy remaining.
Imagine I get a one tap off of him.
Cypher back.
One enemy remaining.
We were playing out of our minds, but this is where we started to run into our first issue. You see, when insta-locking Yoru and Neon, most people think it's a troll lock. And either all team mental goes out the window, you get a dodge, or a remake. The most common reaction was to typically lock in 5 duelists and just hope that someone would dodge. And when no one did, someone would usually give in on the first round and initiate a remake. Sometimes even getting 3 or 4 remakes in a row.
Dude, is it another fucking remake? Bro! Dude, it's another remake, holy shit.
Rather remake than play with mental booming crybabies.
How many remakes are we gonna get? My god.
We grew tired of the constant dodges and remakes, so we formed a solution. The theory was that if we sent out a message at the beginning of each lock stage, stating that we one-tricked our characters and knew how to play them, we would at least be able to diminish the amount of dodges and remakes that were happening.
I trust you, Neon. I trust you.
It didn't really work, but the problem would seem to have solved itself. Because we were getting recognized for our duo insta-lock.
I swear, this is like either trolls or like Grumpy and ZipTie.
What?
I swear.
Yeah.
One enemy.
Oh shit! Oh. Okay, it's the combo. We won.
Now with the burden of constant dodges and remakes gone, we were able to focus on our gameplay. And the more we played, the better we got. Until at some point, we were able to hold off full team pushes just with the two of us.
Hold on, I'm talking.
played it. Never mind, you got it. You got it.
There you go.
Yeah, hella gun, hella gun.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Flash! One more. Yes!
A darker air. One enemy
remaining. Hit 40.
I'm flashing quick run up on him.
Nice! Good shit.
Just threw it now.
Now remember that whole getting recognized thing I just mentioned? Turns out, that was going to be our biggest problem yet. Our teammates were recognizing us. Cool. But what we failed to realize at the time is so were our enemies.
They fucking caught on to us pretty quickly. Damn it.
Sometimes the enemies didn't even find out themselves. It was through our teammates.
He said, I know, bro. Fuck. ZipTie by grubby ass.
What? People who recognized us also recognized our plays. So anytime we tried something together, we would get shut down over and over again. After constantly being denied successful rounds from our plays, we got tired. And at that point, we decided it was time for a change. Here was the thought process. Our enemies knew our plays, so when they saw us coming, they would know what we were gonna do next. Which meant we had one solution. We had to make sure that all of our util and our entry would hit at the same time, with no prior warning or information. We had to be invisible. Okay, so this part of the video is supposed to be like a training arc section, but like, I'm not trying to show like 3 minutes of fucking lineups, so I'm just gonna give you guys a skit of us training with Ty.
Come on, Grumpy. Put your legs into it, you lazy ass. Let's see it.
We're in a video game. These aren't even real squats.
Who asked, though? Drop down. Give me 30 right now, or I'm gonna run it down. Swear to God, you are the dumbest. John Timothy Westwith, the 14th, born on April 14th, went to the school.
Please stop talking.
Who the fuck asked, bro?
After months of training, we were ready. And as a duo, we were stronger than ever. We were in sync. We were focused.
Yo, nice, clean. Yeah, tell him. Oh.
Yo, they're gonna be.
Wait, what are you guys doing?
Wait, we got our plan.
Stop, please.
We used our abilities effectively.
Okay. This should be a banger for you.
Dude, you flashed inside.
Hey, Rena.
Wait, I had a TK.
Wait, you idiot!
We knew each other's abilities.
Wait, Ty, nade mid or something.
Have the orb, baby!
Did you just ask me to nade mid?
And most of all, trust. And knowing that we got each other's backs.
Okay, flashing, go! Ha, psych, bitch! I don't even have a flash!
No, wait, don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Yo, I'm 1 HP. I'm 1 HP thanks to you, man. I don't even want to hear your excuse for not breaking that blood. I don't even want to hear it. No, don't even speak to me.
After all this practice, it was time to show the world what Yoru and Neon could really do.
Like, this Neon stuns me perfectly, and then the Yoru TP's held to jump up on me. Is that not sus? Like, am I brain dead?
No.
It says blue force experience. How do I get this?
One enemy remains.
He went hell to heaven.
And then she won this one. Now it'll take a while. I changed the pace to complete the beat. I dropped the bass to a fucking click. But everything they trace is far they keep. When I spit, the freak sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86. How am I supposed to hit that?
and I still make this beat.
When they sweat the technique.
I don't like it.
Alright, go.
Go now!
They wanna know how many bombs have I ripped, wrecked, but also
go! Stoon me!
That's what I wanted the A's to
be done.
So,
One more. Yeah, flash. He's left side. 100%. He's stuck. Oh, yeah, baby!
Ripping it. Well, I'm not offering. You have stun enough for right here. There you go.
Do some Euro magic.
Wait, like he's cheating. Wait, surely we shoot one bullet, maybe it lands.
I'm stunning. We can retake quick while Brim is over there jacking off.
Watch out!
One on bomb.
One enemy remaining.
Oh my god! Huge clone! Wait!
No way. Oh my god!
Wait, that was actually... What? That was actually genius.